You cannot lower or bow down to anyone.
Only to him. Only to him. No one deserves this.
So those who do karate or martial arts, don't do whatever they do before they enter. You can't do this. It's not respect. Respect him, not him. But by respecting him,
he understands that you're respecting him by not doing it.
That's why it's like a condition. No, it's not a condition. It's a shirky condition. You are not allowed to do.
And still many, many sumum, bukmum, umyum.